In this video, I'll show you how to conduct the online quiz using Google Form in Google Classroom. So go to your respective Google Classroom. Use the same ID, Gmail ID, which you have used to create the course. Now I'm visiting my Google Classroom page. Here I have created a course for my MBA students. And then you go to the classwork. And then you click create. Now I want to create this quiz assignment. If you watch my previous assignment, there I have demonstrated how to do the grading as well as creating the assignment. Please watch my part 2 video uploaded in my YouTube channel. Now I'm going to create quiz based assignment. So click this and then title is quiz 1. After that, what you do is you can give the instructions here. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to assign, if it is ungraded, you can click ungraded. If you want to keep some specific marks, you can keep it. For example, I just want to give 3 marks for this quiz. It's a simple quiz. Due is tomorrow at 11:59 PM. And then this should be mapped under the introduction to research. And the quiz, I'm creating the quiz here. So once you click that Google form, you'll be able to get this page. So you can rename this quiz as quiz 1 DRM. And then you can straight away type the questions. So here I'm typing the question. Survey research is a descriptive research. Now I'm going to create yes or no type of answers. To possess the answer key, you can click answer key and then click yes. So here you can assign the marks. I'm assigning 1 marks to this question and then click done. So I'm done with one of the question. If you want to make mandatory, if you want to make this question as mandatory one, you click this record one. And then duplicate this question. So here I'm going to create one more question. So before you create this in Word file or anywhere, you try to generate all the questions and then you come back to this window so that easily you can copy paste everything in this window. To do this, you need to have the internet connection. So the second question which I'm creating is, experimental research is a causal approach. Yes or no? For this also the correct answer is yes. Duplicate. Now, which type of research is used to solve the business problems? Dash, type of research is used to solve the specific problem faced by the company. So this is a third question I'm creating. So here you can use this multiple choice, same thing. You can give as many as possible number of options. You can create short answer question, paragraph question, check boxes, drop down. Even you can upload the file. Even you can add some images, videos, anything you can do. And then you can add some title and description of this section. Anything can be done. So here I'm just typing the options, applied research, and then basic research, and then I'm trying to add something else here. None of the survey research, and then observation. So here, correct answer is applied research. So by default, this is because duplicated the question. So in the previous question, the right answer is yes. So by default, yes is there. If you want to change the answer, you can change it like this. Even you can assign 0.5, 0.5, something like that also. If you want to make partial credit answers. So here the correct answer is applied research only. Done. So I want to give 1 mark to this question. Similarly, for this question also, I want to give 1 mark. And then if you want to assign this, you can click the answer key. Similarly, here also you can click answer key so that you can change the points. So now I have assigned 1 point for each questions. So now I'm done with my process. Now what you do is just come back to your course window. So automatically this will be saved. And then you assign this quiz to your students. Click assign. So in another window, I just opened my student ID. So using one of my personal email ID, I just enrolled into this course. So as a student, I'm just visiting the Google Classroom page. This is my student ID. So when I visited this page, I'm getting this course, MBA. So here, if you want to see the quiz created by my faculty, so here that is coming under the introduction to research topic. Whatever may be the resources added here, that will be shown like this. So I'm clicking this quiz and then open the quiz. Now you try to answer the questions. So I'm giving this yes as a answer here. By knowingly, I'm just clicking no as a answer, but actually here the right answer is yes, but I'm clicking no. And then I'm clicking the right answer here, and then you click submit. If you want to check the score, you can click view score so that you will be able to see your marks, 2 out of 3. So now I have submitted this. And then if I go back to my main window, and then if I see view all, here I'll be able to check the submitted one, and whether it is graded or not, that's the duty of the handed in. This particular student has submitted this assignment. Now I'll go back to the faculty window. I'm just clicking assignment, view assigned one. So there is an assignment submitted by one of my students. I'm just clicking turned in. And then if you see this particular quiz here, he has scored 3 out of 2, so that mark is coming here. Now you can select this. So he has scored 2 out of 3. Then give the marks. Or if you want to convert this mark, you can also do that. And then you can click return, so that this will be returned to your students. So from the student window, if you want to check the backup file of this particular quiz grades, you can also go to your drive, the Google Classroom drive. Just go to your main window and then classwork, click this class drive folder. So whatever may be the resources you have uploaded into this course, everything will be available. And then here I have the quiz one. I can double click this. And then if you check this responses, only one of the student have given the response. You can see the marks. If you want to download this, you can click this create spreadsheet and then create. Again, this spreadsheet will be available in your same Google Drive folder. So using the spreadsheet also, you will be able to see how many of them have answered this question and so on. So this is the way how you can conduct the online quiz. Now, from the student window, I'll show you how this mark is, coming. So view all. So here assignment one is available. And then if you refresh the page, assignment two marks is also coming. See quiz one, 2 out of 3. So there's a way how you can conduct the quiz. Now suppose as a student, if you want to check all the grades, cumulative grades and everything, you can see this page. From the faculty window, you can go back to your Google Classroom and then go to the main window and then click view all. So whatever may be the people, I mean those who have submitted the assignment as well as quiz, here everything will be visible to you. So this is assignment 1, marks as viewed, and then so if you want to check the reviewed one, you can click this to review. Yeah, this is the current course that is going on. So this is a way how you can check the marks of the students, total grades submitted by the students, total grades submitted by the faculty and so on. So you can go to your main page, and then if you want to share some more resources, you can share it. Please watch my part 1 video to get more understanding about how to share the resources and so on. And then here if you click people, you will be able to see the enrolled students. If you click grades, you will be able to see the assignments created by the faculty, quiz 1, assignment 1. So everything is available here, and then the class average. If you have more students, here everything will be come one by one. And then if you want to download this, you can click this class settings, and then grade calculation. If you want to do the total points or overall grade, you can do that. And then you can make certain changes also here by clicking the settings menu. So these are the ways how you can do the assignment through creating the online quiz using Google Form. Thanks for watching this video.